The world is on fire. It is not alarmism to suggest that climate change is itself an emergency. We know we must limit global warming to no more than 1.5 degrees. That's why that limit is the purpose of the legislation that we introduced into the House this week. To all the students who are participating in today's school strike for climate, keep up the pressure, keep holding us accountable. It's your future.